I'm down, there it is. God damn it, Chug. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? You're too old for this shit.
He's a good boy, Stan. Good boy.
The fuck kind of snake this is? That bit look poisonous. It's poisonous?
My youth, don't even worry with me poisonous. Because me now go bury you. That's too easy. Me go wrap myself round your throat and strangle your blood clot in my abyss. I doubt me I tell you I'll bear it on a t-shirt.
This dog shocked himself and the donkey laughed his butt off.
Listen, I need you to get in the jar because she's behind you. Ranger, push it from behind in the jar.
Not on the jar!
Would you let him in?
Gary, can't you see I was blind? I'll do anything to change your mind.
You okay? Wanna come in? Oh, it's a bit wet out there, isn't it, honey? Hey?
I don't want to set the world on fire.
When dinner literally calls you. Today I learned that crocs can run. I'm so glad I live in England. This madman tamed a crocodile while my cat is treating me like a peasant. The dog don't bite, the dog. You have 10 seconds to leave my property before I sick Chiquita on you. What's your dog gonna do to me? Who said she's a dog? Crocs are slow. You don't have to worry about them, the croc.
Come here, you cute little adorable deadly creature with a dog at my door.
No. No.
So I'm gonna rub coconut oil on my guinea pig Dip here. Dip, say hi. Come on, don't make me look crazy. Dip, say hi. She said, hi! So I got the coconut oil in my hand here and I'm just gonna pick her up like this and just go gently down her back. And then make sure I rub some on her ham ass. I was supposed to work, but everybody tested positive for COVID. So now I'm just like, do you like that dip? She said, quit rubbing fucking coconut oil on my tits. And then don't forget to give her a nice little ear menage. Does that feel good, dip? She said, yeah, I'm gonna fall asleep, fucker. Then you have to give them their favorite snack. Dip loves lettuce. Here you go, dip. Look it, instantly. She goes, yeah, I fucking love lettuce.
You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. Is it? Just.
Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Did I come and we want to go home?
Live
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Did I come and we want to go home? 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
You want to bamba? You want to G with the big boys?
Open the door or I'm going to throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
You just, I didn't know you were allergic until right now, and it's such a lovingly awkward, you're trying to kill me, pet.
It's like, I can't tell you no because you're so cute, and also, I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight. No, you lay down!
What do you think, Wackers Bonkers?
Kill him.
Ooh, you naughty Wackers Bonkers.
Maybe sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down.
with me. Four, nothing wrong with me. One, something's got to give. Two, something's got to give. Let the bodies hit the bodies. Let the bodies hit the bodies. Let the bodies hit the.
Call him Ed Sheeran, he in love with my body. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck, huh? Get into it, yo.
This bitch threw a snowball at me.
This is attempted murder.
Wait.
No, don't leave me here. My house, my dog.
What are you doing? What's the matter? Are you mad at me? No? Okay, good. What are you gonna do? Oh, what's up? Why are you swearing at me? Okay. Yeah. I love you.
So my dog is a really good boy, but he hasn't quite got the hang of walking off the lead. Look, I'll show you. So when I let him off the lead, I'll clip his lead to my like belt loop so I don't drop it when I'm walking. But that confuses him and he thinks that it's his turn to walk me. So he's just now taking his human for his walk because he thinks that's his job.
Is there no way we can get rid of him?
Not without cause, Michael.
I have cause. It is because I hate him.